Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and a very good day to everyone. Hi, my name is Anang Sarah Binti Darwis and I'm Nora from 6 students from SMK Agama Tensayat Kota Belu. So today I'm going to make a song review, which is a song that will give inspiration to young students. For your information, this song review is our test in mid project that given by our teacher. Master of my CEO. A song that I think will give inspiration to youngsters is Believer by Imagine Dragons. This song teaches us that sometimes we have to feel pain so that it can make us stronger and never want to be in that state again. Lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the. As for me, a good song must have a simple melody that consider the lyrics and chords, a great beat, a good rhyming, effective chord progressions, and contrasting section lift in the chorus. The song title that I selected is Believer by Imagine Dragons. This song is sung by Dan Reynolds and it written by 7 writers, which is Dan Reynolds himself, Matthew Swearson, Robin Fredrickson, Ben McKee, Justin Tranter, Daniel Pledgeman, and Daniel Wayne Sermon. I was choking in the crowd, building my rain up in the cloud. This song was released on 7 March 2017 on YouTube and it viewed more than 1.6 billion times by people worldwide. This song is suitable to be played during sports day because it can increase player spirits while on game. Believer is about the declaration of a person who has experienced great pain in his life but who has learned important things about himself throughout those experiences. New word that I learned from this song is Evin, which means retreat, recede, drawback, and etc. For example, my enthusiasm was ebbing away. I chose this song as my favorite because it has inspirational lyrics and deep meaning which you can use it as a motto for your life. I felt inspired and got goosebumps at the same time because of the beat and the vibe that the song have, which make you feel energetic and joyful. Five adjectives that I use to describe this song is energetic, spiritualistic, inspiring, courageous, and glorious. My most favorite line in the song is "Send prayer to the one up above," which you can find in verse 2, line 2 in the lyric video description. It tells us that no matter what situation you're in and you've gone through, you must always pray to God because praying and enduring pain can give us grace and patience. Praying to God too can improve and maintain our faith in God and our religion. Lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the moral values that I learned from this song is sometimes life is a bit difficult and sometimes difficulties make us want to give up. This song tells me that instead of giving up, we sometimes have to face the pain head on and find out what we can learn from it. I found this song gave inspiration to youngsters is because as a teenager and students myself, there is always things that make us stress out in life and want to give up, such as stress about studies, failed in exam, and losing your best friend when entering high school. If youngsters listen to this song, they will know that if you face these problems with deep thinking, you can see that all this experience makes you more mature and knowledgeable about life. Yes, it's really important to have a catchy and upbeat song because it can make people sing and enjoy and get along with the beat. A catchy song can make people to remember or memorize the song easily and it can make the song known worldwide. So that's all for my song review. I'm sorry if there's any lacking and imperfection, highly beaming. Thank you for staying with me until the very end of this video. I hope you can learn new experience and gain knowledge from my reviewing. Bye and assalamualaikum. The blood in my veins, oh, oh.